The 2015 400 meters hurdles world champion Nicholas Betters died in a road accident in Nandi County. Mr. Bet died on the spot after the car he was driving veered off the road and landed in a ditch near Lesos along Elder at Capsabet Road on Wednesday morning. Nandi Police Commander Patrick Wambani confirmed the death, saying preparations were being made to take the body to a nearby mortuary. The commander added that the athlete hit a bump before losing control of his car at Sokoi near Lesos. Bet, who was part of Team Kenya that competed at the just-concluded African Athletics Championships in Asaba, Nigeria, was traveling back home from Nairobi. The highlight of Bet's athletics career was winning the men's 400-meters hurdles title for Kenya during the 2015 IAAF World Championships in Beijing, China. Bet made history in China by becoming the first Kenyan to win a gold medal in a short-distance race at world stage. He won the 400-meters hurdles finals at the 15th IAAF World Championships in Beijing in 47.79 world leading time, beating Russia's Denis Kudryavstan in 2015.